Hi, I'm Danielle Lynch, and this is a Duke Workday. I'm a husbandry technician, so I prioritize everything in my day as husbandry. So it's, you know, making diets, and as a supervisor, I'm also checking in with my team. Averagely, my goal for the day is to feed the animals, clean the animals, make sure everyone's good and enriched. I am here in North Carolina taking care of these lemurs and a part of a husbandry department, but we're also a part of a huge global network. So I can go out and I can meet other people from other facilities that take care of lemurs, and they know us because we're the Duke Lemur Center. And also, like, going to Madagascar, like, the Duke Lemur Center has a big presence in conservation there. So we are here in North Carolina, but we're also a huge global presence, and I love that. On my best day, I am getting to do lots of training sessions with the animals. So our goal is to train every single day. Obviously things happen and the animals, you know, may have different ideas for the day depending on what's happening. But on my best day, I'm getting to do lots of training. Working here at the Duke Lemur Center, I've been lucky enough to have a really incredible supportive team. I think that's a really big thing. So this team, I know no matter what, has my back. We're all here for the animals. And I think that's what's most important when it comes down to it. We're all here for each other and we're here for the animals.